some way, artists are kind of priests in some, I mean, they were always the shamans, weren't they? And, and maybe they, well, they are trying to cope with the spiritual. They're not quite trying to cope with, you know, with the rest of life. We're not very useful. We can't mend television sets. So maybe we are, you know, we're needed for that reason, to do to do something spiritual, to bring that side of and the priest is the same.